Students, today we will discuss about the image of the point in the plane and coordinate of the foot of the perpendicular from the point to the plane. So come to the question. Find the length and the foot of the perpendicular from the point, coordinate of point P is 1, 2, 3 to the plane, and equation of the plane is 2x minus y plus z plus 3 equal to 0. Another question is find the image of the point. In second question, you have to find image of the point, and in first question, length and the foot of the perpendicular. Point is same. From the point P, 1, 3, 4, and in the plane, equation of the plane is also same. 2x minus y plus z plus 3 equal to 0. So point is same for both the question, and equation of the plane also same. Now, it is plane, and the equation of the plane is 2x minus y plus z plus 3 equal to 0. It is the equation of the plane, and point coordinate of point P is 1, 3, 4. And let us suppose Q is the image of point P, and coordinate of Q is x1, y1, z1. Now, let Q is the be the image of the point P, coordinate of P is 1, 3, 4 in the given plane. The equation of the line, now equation of the line passes through point P, 1, 3, 4 and perpendicular. Perpendicular to the given plane, and equation of the plane is 2x minus y plus z plus 3 equal to 0. So equation will be x minus x1. X1 is coordinate of x in P, 4 point P. 1, x minus 1 upon a, that is from plane, coefficient of x, that is 2 upon 2, equal to y minus y1. Y1 is 3 upon b, this time coefficient of y minus 1, and z minus z1, z1 is 4 upon 1, coefficient of z equal to r, left this equal to r. Now coordinate of a general point on this line, from this line x equal to x minus 1 upon 2 equal to r, and x equal to, it will be 2r minus 1, this side it will be plus, so coefficient for x, coordinate of x is 2r plus 1. Same way from this y, minus r plus 3, 4z, r plus 4. Now if n is the foot of the perpendicular, n is the foot of the perpendicular from P to the given plane, then n lies on the plane, n lies on the plane, 2x minus y plus z plus 3 equal to 0, so put the value of x, y, z in equation of the plane. So 2 into x will be replaced by 2r plus 1, minus y, y will be replaced by minus r plus 3, plus z, z will be replaced by r plus 4 plus 3 equal to 0. Now simplify it. 2 2 is 4, 2 into 1, 2, minus minus plus r, and minus into plus, it will be minus 3, plus r plus 4 plus 3 as it is. Now 3 to 3 cancel out because it is minus 3 and it is plus 3. Now 4r plus 1, 5r plus 1, 6r. And 2 plus 4, 6. 6r plus 6 equal to 0, or 6r equal to minus 6, or r equal to minus 1. Now put r equal to minus 1, then we will get point n. So 4n, coordinate of x is 2r plus 1. Now put the value of r, r is minus 1. So 2 into minus 1, minus 2, or plus 1. So it will be minus 1, 4x. Now 4y, minus r plus 3, r will be replaced by minus 1, minus minus, it will be plus 1, plus 3, that is 4. Now z equal to r plus 4, r equal to minus 1, minus 1 plus 4, 4 minus 1, 3. So coordinate, 4, coordinate of n, r minus 1, 4, 3. It is the foot of the perpendicular drawn from the point P, so it is the coordinate of n. Now, according to question, find the length also. So for length you have to find, hence the foot of the perpendicular from P, from point P to the given plane for N. So you have to find distance between P and N. Coordinate of P, 1, 3, 4, and coordinate of N is minus 1, 4, 3. So you know distance formula when coordinate of two points are given, that is x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square plus z2 minus z1 whole square. It is distance formula when coordinate of two points are given. Here, Pn, under root x2 minus x1, it means x2 will be minus 1 and x1 1. So minus 1 into minus 1 whole square plus y2 minus y1, y2 4 minus 3 whole square plus z2 minus z1 3 minus 4 whole square, and it will be minus 1 minus 1 minus 2 minus 2 square, that is 4. 4 minus 3, 1, 1 square, 1. 3 minus 4, it will be minus 1, and minus 1 square again 1. 4 plus 2, 6, root 6. It is the length of PN, or you can say distance between PN. So first question complete here. According to first question, you have to find length and foot of the perpendicular. So coordinate of N is this, minus 1, 4, 3, and length is under root 6. So first question complete here. Now for second question, in second question you have to find image of the point. So for image of the point, when Q is the image of point P, then N will be midpoint. N is the midpoint of PQ. And you know midpoint formula. Midpoint formula, when coordinate is given, so x1 plus x2 upon 2. That is 4x, called midpoint formula. For y, y1 plus y2 upon 2. Same way for z, z equal to z1 plus z2 upon 2. So here, x1 plus x2 upon 2. So 1, coordinate of P is 1 plus x1 upon 2. Or coordinate of x4n is minus 1. So this equal to minus 1. For y2 plus y1, again 3 plus y1 upon 2 equal to coordinate of y. Coordinate of y, that from n, that is 4. Same way z2 plus z1 upon 2. So z1, 4 plus z1 upon 2 equal to value of z4, n, that is 3. Now you will simplify. X1 equal to 2 into minus 1, minus 2, this one in right hand side, minus 1, minus 2, minus 1, minus 3. For y, same way, 2, 4, 8, 8 minus 3, 5. Z1, 2, 3, 6, minus 4, 2. So hence the required image of P, 1, 3, 4 is Q, minus 3, 5, 2. According to second question, you have to find image of the point. And image of the point is Q, and coordinate of Q is minus 3, 5, 2. Thank you.